smelling no one. And I'd like to start off by saying no. Earlier today, we had went out and seen a vice. Wait a second, forget your name. With Jamie. And one thing that really hit me was her and Winona were talking. And she says to Winona, piece of advice I'm going to give you is to propose a different route from pipeline. What I want to know is how you can expect us to propose something we don't agree with at all. You want us to poison something that we love. We all love it. It causes so much, there's so much emotion here right now. You have no idea. I think my brother had a seizure in here today. Did you know that? He had a seizure. Thinking about what are we going to do? We live off the land, he asked me. We live off the land. We've always lived off the land. What are we going to do? Everything we have taught you today is sacred to us. It's sacred to us. Water is sacred to us. Water is life. What are you going to tell your kids when that life is gone? Possibly poison with something that you have done. What are you going to tell them? Nobody has an answer? Unbelievable. We are people of empathy, compassion, but very caring. We would take any one of you into any one of our homes if you ever needed it. And you can't even answer questions. I'm done speaking.
Congratulations. Next speaker,